Oh my god, dude. Bro, this is scary though. Oh. No, I fell off. Do I have to spectate? Bro, don't tell me I have to spectate. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, I can't believe I just committed suicide. Oh, holy crap. That dude messed up, bro. That dude got messed up. Is it good? Oh, that'd be cool if you got it. Yeah, what about them? Watch out! Oh, oh my god, dude. Oh, he got him. It's only you. Oh, dude. Oh, he hit her. He hit her. God, why'd she do that? There's like 4 rounds. No many players. Not enough players. Ah, my little brother. He's gonna be there.
You're gonna piss
your dad off. Go take him out
sometimes. Gonna baby standing up. That way you can hurry up and eat. Go. Who's? I want to read the names.
up, bro? Come on, bro. Oh, push him in the gut.
You tagging him?
No.
No one?
He's by himself.
I'm
not
finishing this
piece. Oh my gosh. Oh. I'm doing that. I am doing that, bro. $900? Yo, what up, bro? Yo, you wanna go? Hey, yo, don't click. Thank you.
you're not going to be able to go over to withdraw, and then try and withdraw $10 million or the max amount that you have in your account, okay? Hover over the yes and then click the pause menu. And once you guys click the pause menu, you go back into the actual same job that we had, which was called a Titan of a Job, okay? Once you guys have put back into the actual air, you guys are going to be allowed to have you make it to the job. You guys then need to do the same exact thing. You're going to basically back out again, and you're going to be right back in front of the ATM again. Now, this time what you guys are going to do is as soon as you get to the ATM, you're going to click pause and go right over to Creator. All we basically are trying to do is duplicate the amount that I'm going to be able to pull out of my bank and put into my wallet. That is all we're trying to do. The max amount you can do at a time is $10 million. So if you guys have that much money, you're going to be doing $10 million. But if you guys don't have that much money, what you guys are going to be doing is the max amount of money you guys can basically pull out of your payment by only 7. Everything is done $1 million into your pocket. As you guys can see, I got over $100 million just from doing this, and you guys are going to be super successful when you go ahead and do this. You'll literally be able to buy anything in game, so you guys should definitely go ahead and try this one out. And with that being said, man, if you guys have made it this far, please go ahead and support this video with a like. Also, go ahead and comment your gamer tag and how much money you have in GTA 5 online. Because like I said in the beginning of the video, I do have a few accounts I want to have.
What's today, guys? Again? Forgot.
$1 million every second. Ask if you see. You guys can actually go to death. $4 million every time. You guys go rob a store. This coach is insane. Drop a like on the video right now. Yo, how's it going, guys? My name is Rafa. $4 every time you guys go rob a store. This coach is insane. Drop a like on the video right now. And yeah, basically, in my last video, I think I'm going to tell you guys that me and my team have been working very hard on this delicious music effort, and I'm proud to announce to you guys that I'm very soon to tell in a few days I was releasing the naked goals on. So yeah, if you guys like it, if you guys subscribe, I'm going to keep it on the list.
But you get my point. He's the party professor, and he's playing our choice. Lovely jubbly. I'm heading over to the Richmond Hotel now, picking him up. Meet us there.
It's very easy, and everybody should be able to do it. There's no requirements, so you guys will not be required to have an MLC, no NICO, no bunker, nothing like that. No one else expensive things are required. So be very close to the glitch. Do a drop a like on the video where you can see solo money glitch, and you guys should become billionaires in this glitch. So you want to drop a like. And also, guys, make sure you guys want to share this video with all your friends so they can also find out about this amazing money glitch and make millions. This is the best money glitch we have had in years. And guys, I'm the first person on YouTube who had a brand new this glitch, as me and my team have been working very hard to find this glitch for you guys. But yeah, this glitch is insane. It's good to drop a like on the video. And yeah, if you guys are going to enter into my free club money down giveaway, if you guys want to enter, this has still be on screen. So subscribe to me for the post notifications, like the video, and comment what console you guys will play GTA 5 on. And I'll see you guys in a while. It's very simple steps, you guys will be entered into my free club money down giveaway. But anyway, guys, huge shout out to all these amazing people you guys do see on screen right now. Definitely a share, comment, hashtag RockNation in the previous video. So huge shout out to all these amazing people you guys do see on screen right now. So if you guys want to shout out to say all these amazing people on screen, all you guys are going to do is just go to the screen down in the comment section below and comment hashtag RockNation, and I will give you guys a shout out in the next video. So yeah. And just quickly, before you get into the glitch, you can follow me on my social media, they will be on screen right now. So my Twitter is @RockNation_, and my Instagram is @RockNation_. So you can join and follow me there, as I'm actually greatly appreciated. But yeah, guys, let's actually go to get straight into the glitch. So I'm actually going to start with this glitch. All you guys can do is just go to any GTA 5 for my session. Once you guys are in any GTA 5 for my session, grab it. Let's actually go to get straight into the glitch. Twitter is
Instagram is @HD_Swole. So go ahead and drop me a follow on there, as I would actually greatly appreciate it. But yeah guys, let's actually go ahead and get straight into a glitch. So let's actually go ahead and start with this glitch. All you guys have to do is just go to any GTA 5 online session. Once you guys are in any GTA 5 online session, grab any streetcar, just like I did right here. And once you guys got any streetcar, all you guys are going to do from here is make your way over to any store on the map. So as you can see, you're right here at the store. So go ahead and leave.
Alright, so go to any regular store. Shut up. Hello? Yo, what's up? How you been? Yeah, I'm doing good. Yeah. That's why, because I'm doing a mission. I can't rob the freaking store. Hold on. Let me go help this kid. Let's go. Hey, Call Lester.
Hey, what's up? How can I help? No problem. I'll sort it out from here on. Silent friend. No problem. I'll get him off your back. The hit.
Let's go to any store. Hey, yo. Hello? What's up, bro? What? Get out, Abraham. Get out.
I don't want to.
Hey. No. Stop being annoying.
Why are you talking to me? Oh.
Let me know if you need anything. Okay, I'm trying.
Get out, you can't be watching this at home. Okay, so.
And I go ahead and put the Durango and full coverage on the car. What's up, guys? Are in Los Santos Customs? All you.
I go to Los Santos Customs. How about this one? Go, Abraham! Oh my God, go, Abraham! Go! Go play with Dad, Abraham! Go play with Dad! We'll play Fortnite with Jake. Sorry guys, cause my little brother. Ooh, Andrew's online. So go to. Okay, so going to Los Santos Customs. Okay, I'm in one.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
You guys, I'm gonna do from here. Go ahead and like call Lester to remove your wanted level. And if you guys do that, all you guys can do is just go ahead and enter Los Santos Customs. Once you guys are in Los Santos Customs, all you guys I'm gonna do from here is just repair your vehicle if you guys do need to from your gold weight on the most different mention. And go ahead and put a Durango and full coverage on the car. So if you guys put a Durango and full coverage on the street car from here, is but all you guys wanna do is just go to back out from Los Santos Customs. So what's good, sir, so I'm going to make you be back over to the same exact store you guys did earlier. So make you be over to the exact store you guys stored earlier.
It has the exact store, which was...
Yeah. What's good, sir, if you have the same store, go ahead and roll it again. So at the store, run the
light. Yeah, right here.
While you guys are roping in, I'm gonna go right next to him. And you guys need to pay attention to like what I do. So get ready. So then she's pay attention and now he's already guys. As soon as they pull up, she starts giving you guys the money back, gonna knock him out of here. Let's go. Pay attention to like what I do. Now here's what you guys know to do. While you guys are robbing him, go ahead and go right next to him. And yeah, so here's what you guys want to do. You guys want to go ahead and go right next to him. And you guys need to pay attention to like what I do. So get ready. So let's just pay attention. And now here's what you guys want to do. As soon as the clerk does actually start giving you guys like money back, go ahead and knock him out with your gun or your pistol or whatever. So yeah, exactly like I did. As soon as he starts like putting the money back on the floor, go ahead and knock him out. So now if you guys are going to do that, from your go back outside, I'm going to get back in your streetcar. This will have me one level. So from here, before you just go ahead and go over to the cops and go ahead and let me shoot you. So you can like shoot around and let me shoot you. So yeah, I'm going to stay inside of the streetcar and let the cops actually going to shoot you. So now you guys want to go ahead and respawn. And you can shoot if you get the words that will say your streetcar was actually impounded. So yeah, now once your streetcar is actually impounded, go ahead and make your way back over to the impound lot. So from here, you're going to grab like a streetcar or something. I'm going to make your way back over to the impound lot. After you pull off from there and go to the gate to actually put in like your impounded vehicle. So this paid $250 for you collect your vehicle back. You're gonna go over to it real quick and gonna get in it and just go out. Now once you guys go ahead and retrieve your car from the impound lot, from here it's what it's gonna be to pay back over to like any garage you guys do own. So make your way with any garage you guys do own that has any other expensive car in there. So I'm gonna make my way to like the first 10 plus garage right now. So I'll see you guys when it's garage.
To the impound.
So I'm going to make my way to my first penthouse garage right now, so I'll see you guys when I arrive there. Once you guys are here in any garage that has any expensive car, from here you're going to get out of the streetcar and you're going to go over to a blue circle. From here, select your streetcar and switch it with the expensive car you guys have in there. Now from here, this is what you're going to get back in your streetcar and drive it out of the garage. Once you guys are excited, here's what you guys want to do. Get out the car, and from here, you're gonna pull out any explosive gun. I just have to go ahead and blow the car up, just like this. So once you guys gonna blow up the speed car, from here, just put it on both before, go down to the internet, and go down to the cheering mode spot. From here, go down to supply price, and click on the LG orange chain. From here, you're gonna click on any color, I just gonna put it in the garage that you guys have in the glitch in. So now, here's what you guys gonna do. Back up on the internet, and just go ahead and wait outside. So you're gonna go back inside the garage, you guys wanna stand right here and wait for the LG RNG to arrive. So wait outside for your LG RNG to actually arrive. So once the LG RNG has actually arrived, all you guys are gonna do from here is just gonna go back in the garage to take us out of the LG. Okay, and now what you guys are inside the garage, from here run over to like the blue circle inside of the garage. Go ahead and select your destroyed speed car and switch it to the expensive car. And from here, select your LG RX8 and switch it with the expensive car. And from here, you're gonna get in the LG RX8 and drive out of the garage. And now, boom, guys, out of the village, you guys only have one more step. So now, from here, at this point, all you guys actually need to do is just make your way back over to the same store you guys had robbed earlier. So go back over to the same store you guys did rob earlier, and now you guys are out of the village. So let's go ahead. So now from here, once you guys are at the store, go ahead and get out the LG RX8, go to go over to the store and go ahead and start robbing it. This you guys are going to kill the clerk and go back and now watch this, okay? Go back, return to the VAT and boom, $1 million every second. This glitch is insane. You guys should go ahead and get over $4 million from robbing the store. This glitch is insane. So now, get RX8 and drive, go ahead and sell it.
And now, once you go inside, you enter the garage. From here, run over to like the blue circle inside of the garage. You want to sell it, your destroyed state car, and switch it with the expensive car. And from here, sell it your LG orange sheet and switch it with the expensive. From here, run over to like the blue circle inside of the garage. You want to sell it, your destroyed state car, and switch it with the expensive car. And from here, sell it your LG orange sheet and switch it with the expensive car. And from here, put it in the LG orange sheet and drive it out to the garage. And boom, guys, out of the glitch, switch it and switch it with the expensive car. Run over to like the garage that you guys are in. She already arrived, so wait outside for you. So do go down the sell price and click on the LG RH8. From here, you're gonna click on any color. I just gonna put it in the garage that you guys are in the glitch.
Alright, I'm gonna have to buy the LG RH8. I don't know. No, get out. Get out. Get out. Go. I don't know.
Drop a like and subscribe. Yo, what is good, everybody on YouTube? It is your boy Shady Bridge, and back at you guys live with a brand new GTA 5 online video here on the channel. And before we get into today's video, guys, I need you guys to go ahead and comment how much money you currently have in GTA 5 online. I recently hooked somebody up with a $7 billion account, and I will be hooking somebody else up with another $1 billion modded account pretty soon here on the channel. So if you guys are brand new and you need a modded account, go ahead and let me know how much money you currently have on your GTA 5.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another DLC video. My name is Saints Man, and today I am going to be showing you guys how to become a millionaire super fast and super easy. You guys are going to love this. Now, with the addition of the casino DLC, it is easier than ever to become a millionaire in GTA Online. Honestly, this method I'm going to show you guys simply requires two steps. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and if you do, I'd appreciate it if you drop a like and subscribe for more GTA Online content. Now, step number one, how do we begin our journey on becoming a millionaire? Well, it's really simple, actually. Just start with $1 billion at minimum. You can go over...
I don't even have $1 million. I could get a launcher now. I can also get this one.
You look like a friend of mine. I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds?
That's funny. Hold on, guys. Yo, whatever. Welcome to the chat, man. How you been, bro? Whoever's watching, what's up, man? Shout out to the guy who's watching out, who's watching this video. Make sure to subscribe and like the video, man. Oh my bad, I was doing my phone. Bro, this dude blasted me, like always. I don't know why I sold all my cars. Can I like steal cars in here and come on my Turismo? Hold on, let me do something first. Yes, there we go. 67,000. I only want you 100. I don't know. Just gonna call my Turismo R.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring
FQ2.
You a ride?
Got the Turismo R. Hold on, guys. Yo, Isaac. Yo, what's up? Are you there? Yo, what up? I'm grinding for like this freaking car, bro. They're trying to do a money glitch, but I failed. Trying to go get this cargo. Hey, are you on GTA? Bro, you should look at my hair, bro. Like, drummer session? Hold on, I'm gonna make an invite-only session. Hold on. Yeah, I'll do that. Don't I already have it? The bunker. Yo, who is that? I know, you hear that? Who is that? What's that? Where's that whistle though? It's like whoo. Hey, I just bought something. Yeah, I'm on my. I'm broadcasting, bro. What? What? Hold on. Yeah, I can hear you. Why? Alright, just hold on. Oh no, I need to do this one. Hold on, I'll grab it. Hold on. I'm pushing some bunker. How do you leave a VIP, bro? This is like so. You can get one. Yo, some. Where my bunker at? Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. That's so annoying. Spooderman. An itch. Ooh, yeah, bro. Shortcut. Got him. By drive by, I just did a drive by. Freaking douche. Why is there so many Mini Coopers? Oh. How many Mini Coopers are there? Yo, Isaac. Oh, was that a cop? I'm fighting when I hit him. Oh, they're going at it. Oh, the upper. With the jab. Oh, with the upper. Oh, with the right. And he is finished. Here, let me go fight him. Let me show his boss. What's up, bro? Boom. I I just knocked him out, dog. I knocked him out cold. Yo, he looks like he's drunk. Oh, hello? What? Nah. I'm kind of stunned. About that. What do you mean, 6 mil? All 600,000. Oh yeah, I was like, welcome, what's up, guy? Shot of flow? Bobby Bob. I am a menace. Give me about that 10 minutes.
Hey, can you guys lower your mic volume?
Yeah, a bit. Dun. I'm playing Buzzer Beater. I'm back. I'm going, hold on. Is that better? I'm trying to get, yeah, Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can you install it to mine?
Yeah.
Do it, please do it, please.
Here we are, Arena War. This place is, as they say, crunk. Woohoo! Crunk to the max. But our sponsor, Sprunk Fuel. I'm Al Jerome with the very famous Jock Cranley. Well, thanks, Al. I wouldn't miss this for the world. A stadium packed with rabid lunatics full of liquor and opioids that you can sell t-shirts and hats to. This is modern entertainment at its finest.
Oh, boy. We're gonna see some phenomenal matches here tonight. Guts, glory, or go home. This is Arena War.
What? So it's ours, but in sixth grade we have to wear khakis.
Making sports history here tonight.
Yes!
Broken, rolled over in the hamper!
Okay.
Clock is looking good.
No, I have to throw my clothes. Hold on. Yup. Actually. We got time. Hi, I fell off the ramp. Butt cheeks. Like, what'd you say? Like, butt cheeks. Be like,
timer to zero. See ya. Tough luck.
Nah.
And they grab and shit. That takes us to 12. Challenger
insane.
With that elimination, we're at 11. Just a second. Huh? Damn. Holy shit.
Go, 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 go. Yo, I'm about to be eliminated.
Seven players left. The crowd loves this.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow. I pushed him fifth.
Wow! Uh-oh. The final two. Who
I'm doing a job real quick.
Alright, you should probably do it.
He said he takes forever.
You'll do the mission and it pays like $90,000, but like I've been doing $2,000 and it's a good
time. Is it hard?
It's not hard. They just make it so hard because like all the goggles, there's like 10 in the spot. And all there's like 8 and all there's like 80 of them. It's not true that 8. And then like 5 cars driving.
We should get your car.
Well, I don't have
the
operation
tools.
I don't have
the mobile
operation
tools. No, the one that you're about to get the car.
What car?
Because you can have to turn on the side of the driver.
Oh, that one! The Doom Buggy!
Yeah, that
one. The Doom
Air. And then small. I have the laser guns and the main study get the back. Or I got the back and the main study. But you can stand
hold
back.
On, hold on. Hey, Sabine, I'll call you back. You have to do something.
Okay, but again.
This is binge-watching entertainment at its best. Unlike some shows, we have death in every single episode, not just the season end. It's Arena War, Hot Bomb.
Yes, you're right, Al. If you've got the bomb, you have to get rid of it as fast as possible.
Like an STD or a dead body in your trunk.
If the timer runs out while you've got the bomb, it's over for you and your kids will be crying at what a failure their parent is.
That's right, Violet. This match is brought to you by Wiz Wireless, who encourage you to spend more time on social media. It really does make you happier and less depressed.
You are my dad. I'm back, guys. Why? What? Oh, cool, I don't care. Hold on, no, I'm doing Arena Wars. If you want to. Hot bomb? We're playing the hot bomb? The player with the bomb will be destroyed at the end of it. Hit a player to pass the bomb. Oh, void. Ah, he has the bomb. Girl, get out of here. Boom! Get out the way. I'm just gonna go in circles. Boom! What? Did you see my stream? Wait, you watching my stream? How do you shoot? Ah! Holy crap. Yo, what's up, G? Boom! Oh, did I kill him? Oh, I thought I killed him. Like a boss. Yo, I'm about to die. He's about to die. Little kid. About to get this guy. Boom. Oh. I got him, bro. What the freak? No, the bomb. I think so. No! I've got the bomb. Dang, I barely got him eliminated. Yeah, I got 2,000 bucks. What?
And with that, we are down to 5. And only 40 seconds. Stay clear of the gun tower. Someone has got homing launchers. The deadly arena war wheel is in action. Where will it land?
What?
This could be over in 10.
Yeah, well, now. Nah. What? He has a bomb right now. On him, he has a bomb.
The arena war wheel is being spun.
No. Heck no, bro.
Zubby.
What? I finished 7.
Zubby, isn't my truck cool? Isn't
Yo, you should have the gun on his truck, bro. Shut up. Yo, there's a level 8,000 in our game. Yeah. Bet. Where you at though? Oh. Hold on. Then he left. No one cares. Photoshop?
Someone else.
before it blows up.
Like working in a corporate office. Here you go, buddy. This is on fire. Enjoy.
Pretty much. Each team will work to move the bombs in their opponent's area before the timer goes off.
When it blows up, your team gets a point. Goals score extra points. This is all brought to you by the San Andreas Lottery. Buy a glimmer of hope today.
Ooh, I go hard on them scratch-offs.
A sensible investment. Getting ready for the big match.
Deluxe edition? Yeah. It's dope. You should try it. For real? Hi, sisters. Yeah. Hey, I'm laughing because you laughed. This is Egg. Six? Holy mother truckers. Hold on. I'm playing Arena Wars. Baby, orange one. Yeah, bro.
In the lead at the end of-
Let's go, baby. Bro, I blocked that. Who, me? No. No. Police. Just kidding. Boom!
And gun towers have opened up. Even number of bombs on each side. Oh, orange team with three goals.
Damn! Watch out for the machine gun!
This kid scored on his own. Yeah, I'm just gonna help the orange, help the purple team, cause like they're bad, they're trash. No. Let's go. Ew. I left. Have you seen the one where like it's like don't do it? Hi, sisters. Ah! Yeah. I'm leaving. Alright, I joined. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Dispatch 3? I'm doing a mission. Yo, yeah. Huh. Hey, well, Andrew. Hello? Yo, you got a mic, Andrew? What up, bro? It's Noah's cousin, remember? Yo, you down to some mission? What's up, Abraham?
Yep. Boss, your executive assistant here. These are exciting.
Yo, what up, dog? Wait, is he still there?
Maybe.
Huh? You count what?
I can't believe I count 4.
Well, you left at our grandma's.
Ooh, I got it here. It's set up. So I have nothing to do with it.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know. I'm trying to shut it. And it said no. It said no.
It said no.
I can't kill her.
I don't know. Yo, where my boy Andrew at?
Come experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track.
I remember the when this concealer never came out. Hi. Yo. Once per day? What do you mean once per day? It's been like 3 days. I'm going to help you, Yo, where are you, bruh? Is he on the roof? Or is he in passing now? Oh, he's probably in the garage. I don't know where the hell he is. did you die, bro? Hey, Andrew, bro, what's good, homie? Andrew, I'm getting. Yo, what up, homie? Yo, Andrew, are you there? Yo, what's up, dog? Yo, what up, dog? What's up, bro? Aren't you really going, bro? Take off like that then. Yo, what the heck? Don't stick your thumb if you're gonna be in my room. Love you! You're gonna start having me. Yo, where aren't you at? Here, let me call in my car. Oh, I'm just waiting.
Mierda. Oye, come mierda. I need a meal. Comprende?
Love you.
Love you.
What are you doing?
Loving you. Run in.
Okay.
That's what I thought. Hold on. Never thought my stuff away. Hold on. Chill, bro. Chill, dog. Where's Andrew going? I'll go to my other garage.
Hi.
Brother's passed out. That was actually dope. Is this like a bando or something? Boy. Wanna go in the covers?
Yeah.
All right. And I move my shirt. I woke up in a new Bugatti. Yo, hello? Go to my stream right now. Go to my stream right now, guys. Go to my stream right now, guys. Go to my stream right now. Just look it. Yes, it is. It's on air.
Bro, what is it for?
It's a doomsday scenario.
Basically, the end of the day. Like, the end of the day. Doomsday is the end of the world. Do you understand
it? Like, San Andreas have... No, a mission on Doomsday.
You know how there's...
$600,000? Hello?
Which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for
the IAA. Nice crewmer, though.
Stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out, the Russians were the good guys. And the tank idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again. Stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. This is like where the prison break bus is. Go down here, take, no. This is like down more over there. Are you good? Probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The
I'm using this booty right here. See if they run over cars. Yo, this is actually dope. I'm seeing first person mode. Oh, that looks dope. Oh, my hands are getting sweaty. This is so dope. Hold on. Watch me fall off. This is like car sensitivity though. I'm just riding like first person.
The main launch facility is at the end of that tunnel. Go
the way. Get out the way. No! Oh my god. This is hard. Died. Shoot. That's right. We could do it another time. My bad, my bad, my bad, dude. My bad. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. We got this. We got this. We got this. Act 3. Alright, let's do this. Was a railgun cannon? All right, come on, we got this, we got this. the heck? How? How? It's alright, it's alright. It's alright, yo, it's alright. We got this, we got this. I should have bought the homie launcher, dog. Frick! It's alright, it's alright. We got this, we got this. Hello? Yo, I'm broke. I need this money.
Shoot these people, come on! We need to see some progress here.
How are they shooting? No, dude. Sorry. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, dude. We got this, don't worry, just don't worry. We got this, come on. She's like, how, dog? Ew, the laser gun. Freaking laser gun. We got this, we got this. Come on, come on.
Now take cover quick. We got more of those super soldier things. At least we can see them this time.
Wow. I hate sticky bombs. So annoying. Kill! Oh my god. They have miniguns, bro. That's alright. That's alright. Come on, come on. Probably because I'm nervous, dude. Keep on dying all the time. Caesar.
At least we can see him this time. You're going to have to fight your way to the launch facility. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go. You've got sticky bombs in your path, so we can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code.
What the heck? Come on, come on, guys, come on. Let me get this. $600,000, dude. Come on, we got this, bro. Got this. Here, I'll let you do the work, alright? I'll probably help in a little bit.
Thank you.
I got him, got him, got him. All right, let's go.
You got it. Now find another box. That box is done. Keep going.
Okay, nice.
More boxes to go. There's a fort in the tunnel up ahead.
Got him.
Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each. And remember to take out the supplies. Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's coat. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack. Wipe out his supplies. Leave no trace. Come on.
Where's the others behind? I need ammo.
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a lobby?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very
natural. I'm not red, dude.
Yes.
I need snacks. Yo, on the back, on the back, on the back. Ah, dude. Hey, we're doing good. Hey, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Ah, dude. Shoot. Hey, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Ah, some people spawn behind, dude. Now it's purchasing some ammo too, bro. Sorry. Oh, come on. We got this. We got this. We got this. Oh. Synthesis.
I will be able to make myself a real brain, far better than your silly little thinking device.
You got juggernaut things blocking the way.
Sticky bombs. Oh. Ah, why would it go for me, dog? People behind! How do people come from behind? Bro. Here, you go in front. I'll go behind. How about that? This is gonna be going on for a while, dog. No. $60,000. Oh my gosh. Dude, I didn't even press R2. I'm just gonna let him do the work, alright? Dude, I need that money, bro. Did he quit it? Bunch of what?
You could have seen them all.
Yo, me and this dude were doing like the doomsday like senior heist. You did not get 600,000. Yo, hello? Sure, yeah, because I finished the Doomsday Heist. Now I got like, I have like 2 million right now. Let's go. I'm not capping. I'm not capping, bro. I bet. Taser Tom. Oh, is that an army truck? That is! Hey, are we gonna do any missions or like what? I did. Yeah, I did. Nah, I sent it for real. I'm a captain, bro. I was gonna say, look at my stream. You're like, no, you didn't. You think I'm all lying? I'm not. Check my stream. Like, go back to like 1 hour and like 45 minutes. You'll see it. They don't like when those people they're like holy, like holy shit, and then they're like, oh fuck me. That's like weird. Hey, invite me, bro. Wait, for no cat, you made $600,000. I'm calling Taser Tom. Sure, he was the hardest one, but the Doomsday was like the hardest. But this level like 300, this level like 300. Oh my god, dude, this is a little beast. 60,000? You have an RPG? connect to the internet. Chop chop. I forgot. Hey, got my Doom Buggy. Yeah, no, no, hey, got my Doom Buggy. Go to Santa Shores Airfield. I think you just steal a car. Why'd he leave? I don't know. Longer party due to network error. Yo, it said like the network or something like that. Yeah. Yeah. How much does this give you? Nothing, okay. Oh, I can freaking make a bus crash. Nah, I'm just kidding. I can make a car crash, watch. Oh, no, 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 Shanima. Yay! Yay! Yo, look at the game. Yo. Where'd he go? Hello? Yeah. Did you hear my mom? She was like, woo. Do it again? We're going off-roading, yay! Yay! It just went from like 90 miles to like 30. So you got the mirror with it, oh. This is easy, dog. This one. Alright, take him out. Stop capping. Oh no, I'm doing it. Oh! Yeah, I'm not red. Oh, my tires popped. Oh my god, really? You are so bad. Yeah, I grabbed my nuts. When I died, I grabbed my nuts. No, on the character, stupid. Oh my god, always locks in the same dude. Go to inventory, ammo. Yeah, whatever. Oh my god. I yeeted. But. Where's Isaac? I died. Invite him then. A title of a job, which one is this one? Alright, let's do this one. 77 area Maroda Heights. Is it cool? How much is it? Shut up. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's you. I did, but he didn't join. And it's probably his internet. Yeah, probably his internet. Still a Titan. Hold on, let me buy some ammo. What the freak? You like lagged. You like stayed there. Here, mark the Titan. Yeah, mark the Titan. Stupid.
Why is it rainy? Whee! Watch me catch up to Isaac. Yeah, what's up, asshole? Why is that dude riding a motorcycle in the freaking rainy day? He's a little stupid. That was a near miss. I'm gonna go up the ramp, okay? How's it crashing into him? Oh, and I crashed into that. There. What? I can't hear you. What? Yo, we stuck? Oh, okay. Sticky bombs. I got sticky bombs. What is that? You good? Wait, did the tether explode? Then I just saw him straight ahead. The other wing though.
Yeah, the Titan. Strike.
Go, 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 yo. Should I do a loopy loop?
He's not gonna answer you.
Yo, yo! Yo! He's gonna join because it's Paul. Aww. Hey, yo, Paul.
What's up?
Where'd you go?
I went to watch a movie.
Oh, what movie did you watch?
Love you.
Oh, it's a dope?
Mm-hmm. Alright, yo, to the time. You always make up some stuff and you never like give me a gift card or something, bro. Like, just kidding. I know, you're always mean to me, Taser Tom. Man, because you're always mean to me. Just kidding, I'm being a good friend, not like you. Tokyo Drift! Hey, wait, or stop. Hey, I'm gonna run you over. Just kidding. Again! Okay, come on. Just kidding. Yay! Well, give me the gift card! Oh. Give me the gift card! One, two, three, four, five.
Make any sense.
Five.
You guys are in the title of a job? Alright. What is it called?
You should kick me out of the party? Why? Why do you want me to kick me? I'm fine, I can just go play Fortnite. I'm down. I don't care. I don't care if he wants to kick me. Just kick me then. What do you mean I'm always trolling? How do you mean I'm always trolling? I'm gonna get off the car. Yeah. Yo, stop! What's up now? I got some moves, dog. Oh! Yo, alright, chill. Chill, alright! Chill dog, you're all red. Stand there for 5 seconds. You so G? Bro! Oh
Yeah, give Subby one more chance.
Bro, did you see the way I died? Yo, that was funny as hell. Movie one battle versus Isaac versus the enemy. The freak are you? Go up, Isaac, and stop like joking around. I'm expecting you. Yo, I'm gonna leave this mission. It's done. Hold on. Bro, did you see the way though? Like, my legs and my arms are like in the air. Okay, how do you, what do you mean? Okay, you don't even have hair.
Hello?
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 What is that mask?
You're so retarded, Taser Tom.
You are so
retarded, Taser Tom. Can't just go over the ramp. Oh my god, you're stupid! Oh, again! Dude, you're stupid! You wait!
Get out of the car. No, get out of the car.
Go to the side!
Go to the side. Go to the corner. Good girl.
Hurry up, dude.
I know, he's so slow. Okay, why do you look like a 9-year-old? I mean, oh yeah, he is a 9-year-old.
Look to your left. Look to your left. Keep looking to your left. I said left.
Oh my god, dude.
I said
no. No. You're so bad. I should just go up to him. He's gonna be stupid.
There's a car right behind you. So if you look behind him, you can see that car in the lower left.
Hmm?
You see the car?
Oh, yeah. That wasn't. I was just doing Tokyo Drift.
Bro, for real, where are you?
He's going.
Yeah.
Radio. Look, radio on. Is this Eminem? This sounds like Eminem. Did the time I crashed? Because of the engines? I think that's finished. I just should be in the plan already, I think. Tizan, you don't see him? Oh wow, I'm surprised.
Oh, I said, get in the car.
No, you can just.
You shoot him, you shoot him.
Oh my god.
You messing with it? You messing with it? What are you staying there?
Yeah, Isaac, just go.
Ah,
you're gonna die. Alright, it's up to Isaac now. point. I don't know, because of the engine, dog. That was all it. Alright. I did do a circle, bro, remember? Oh, shit. You're gonna crash. Young boy. Yo, Isaac, holy shit. Yo, that was close.
Hey, Eric, can you call him? Huh?
Hey, Siri, call Paul. I'm already calling Paul.
Hey, yo, Isaac, remember the jet?
Thank you.
But that was hella funny. Did you run into the wall? Hey, I'm down on dogfight it. I'm down. Watch Tisha Tom fall in the water. What? I know that. Right? What's from Crashland? Alright, L2. Stop overreacting.
Don't do that. Keep flying.
You need to turn all the way around.
How's that funny? I know that you turn around. Okay, that's way too early. No, I think. Alright, break now. Yes.
Oh, he's good. He's really good.
Yeah, he's good, Eric. I know what I'm talking about. Shut your ass. Whoa.
Mission.
I have to go further. You have to go further. Oh, don't you have to go? Oh, okay.
Shut your bitch asses up. I'm the one who passed this mission. Just join.
That's cool. Yay! 15 jumping.